everybody. How you doing? Ray here. Hope everybody's doing well and having a good summer so far. Today's tip is going to be a little different than our usual sessions where we're either talking about guitars, gear, amplifiers, or something. This is a little strange, but for a lot of you out there who've been playing a long time, years, or maybe even if you're just starting to really get into it, you'll notice after time, you know, you build up your calluses on your finger, and for those of you who play every day or so much that those calluses just, you don't really feel it anymore, and they just becomes part of playing. I noticed that one of the challenges I have, especially in the winter months when it's really dry, or even in the summer months when there's a lot of humidity in the air and your fingers start to, you know, really start to stick on the strings, I noticed that it really starts to tear up my fingertips. Not so much that you build up the endurance or the, you know, the stamina of your fingertips. That's, you know, that's not the problem. But the problem is when I'm tracking a song or I'm playing the leads or the solos over and over and over and over, what happens is those fingertips start to really kind of dry out and kind of get, they kind of start to really, skin just gets very dry, and playing over and over, and then, you know, washing your hands, the skin dries out, and it starts to affect the way, kind of the way I'm playing, I guess. You know, you start to have that dead extra skin there. This is a bit of a weird tip, I'll admit, but lotion. This was a tip given to me a while back, and at first I thought there's no way I'm going to do this, but it's not putting the lotion on your fingers and playing the lotion on your hand. What I do is you put the lotion on the tips of your fingers, let them sit in there for a minute or two, either before or after you're playing, but the idea is to let it soak into the skin and then wash it off. And what I found is my fingertips don't have that dry, they're not cracked and dry, I don't know if you can really see that, but it has really improved my, the skin on the tips of the fingers. They don't dry out and they don't crack as much. So I'll put a little bit on my fingertips, rub it in, let it sit for about a minute or so, and then when I'm ready to play, I'll wash it off. But I can still feel a little bit like it's soaked into the skin, or maybe the dead skin, and what it does is it still gives me that fine touch, that fine motor skill that I'm looking for when I'm playing, especially a lot of the solos and stuff. That stuff tears up your fingers after a while. So anyway, a tip is, it doesn't matter, I found all different kinds of lotions. This is a big tub of lotion that's stole from the missus. But basically, put a little bit on the fingertips, wash it off, or after when you're done playing, put a little bit on your fingertips, rub it in, and then wash it off. It just seems to really help with the skin. So it may or may not work for you. I just wanted to offer this up. I know some friends and a couple guys that play a lot, and they recommended this to me, so I wanted to offer that up to you. So give it a try, see if it works. That's about it. You may think it's absolutely crazy, but it's definitely helped me a lot. So hope you're all doing well. A lot more stuff to come now. Finally got off all the crazy work stuff, so I'll be posting a lot more stuff. So I look forward to talking with you more. Please leave comments, your thoughts, anything below, and I will be talking to you soon. Have a great day. Keep playing.